We would record it in Bloomington, Indiana, at a studio that was about 10 miles north in the middle of literally nowhere. When our A&R representative from Atlantic, Steve Lunt, who still works with us to this day, he's been working with us for 10 years now, first made the trip out there, he was singing the Deliverance theme song as he was going up through the hills of Bloomington.